Hello. Now look at the sign. Traitor. It's one of the rebels.
That's a bad way to die. Here's another one.
Sorry, buddy. No disrespect.
More gibbets.
I guess that's one way to quash a rebellion.
I have to wonder if this was always the plan.
What, slaughter all the colonists?
No. To lure them here in hopes of finding a utopia, only to rob them of everything that they have.
You are dealing with a bunch of pirates.
That is pretty diabolical, even for pirates.
Need your help for a sec.
Those things don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful. Sorry to disturb you, pal.
Morning. How's it hanging?
Excuse me.
Welcome to Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place. If you don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Yeah, clearly some drainage issues.
A real fixer-upper opportunity. Okay, so looks like somebody blew that dam and then flooded the whole place.
You know, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
All right, so which one of these do you think is Avery's?
My money's on that one. One that's still intact.
Ah. You're not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, I've had a little practice, read a few books.
Shit.
What? What?
The front door.
Sam.
He's still alive.
Yeah, for now. Come on. All right, keep your eyes open for shoreline types.
Yep.
There goes nothing.
You all right?
Yeah. You know, when Sully told me about this place, I was picturing wooden shacks and simple homes at most.
Yeah.
Through here. Watch your head. Dragon. We're in Christopher Condon's house.